Starting as one of the superstars in the ring is one thing. You know what you have to do, but what about the superstars that start in pods, Byron?
It's all about a game plan. It's about understanding when you're in your pod, looking at how the action is breaking down, understanding what you need to do once you get into this incredibly difficult match.
Saxton, everyone has a plan until they get hit in the mouth. That certainly applies here.
Corey makes a good point. Plans are one thing, but reality has a way of intruding. Pulled in for a belly-to-belly.
Ooh. Solo Sikoa standing 10 toes down, ready to fight.
And back in the ring we go. Whitby Lariat.
Vicious right forearm.
Vicious, downright savage club right there.
Nasty stop to finish it off.
Here he is, and he's geared up.
I would get out of his way if I were in the ring.
Rapid fire stops to the back. Solo must be getting phased by this attack.
Solo needs to start reacting quickly.
He's returning fire.
First with a waistlock takedown.
Denied with an elbow. Well executed takedown.
Vicious right forearm.
Knee right to the face.
Oh!
Rapid fire Samoan drop. Oh, knee smashing the face. Exactly does being inside the Elimination Chamber change your mindset as a competitor?
Look out!
Diving foot stomp! Brutal!
Climbing up top, he's got big plans! Uh-oh. Uh-oh!
This is about to go from bad to what?
No, 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 no! Uh-oh. Spine buster! Two!
That's it! And your match has been
eliminated! He's been here before, and he knows what he needs to do.
Swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly.
That's gotta be it.
And a strong kick out in one.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Savage knee to the face.
On the outside now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the Elimination
Chamber. Perched on the shoulders.
Beast, you. He may get the three count right here.
Some
strikes.
Rights and lefts, elbows, knees, all of them lethal.
Placed into the corner. Reigns set for a ride. Okay, top rope now. Yeah. Terrible situation. DDT! With the reversal. He climbs into the ring. Arnold sidekick. He's running on empty right now.
Maybe just to...
Perched on the shoulders.
Will he be able to capitalize?
And Sam Rufus
has been eliminated.
Power slam. Jimmy gets intercepted. Oh, just a straight deadlift. The power into a
dominator.
He may get the three count right here. This is it. No, stops the count at two.
Oh.
And the cover for the win.
This is it.
Victory before, but not on this occasion. Might be time to think outside the box.
Oh, tossed head into the ring post.
Leaving the ring now to explore the chamber.
Left foot hospital,
and there's the cover,
and there's the breakup. Just in the nick of time. Quick return to the ring. Up across the shoulders, down the right.
Does Jimmy have any fight left?
And that's it.
Jimmy's
eliminated. Momentum into a spinning power bomb.
Now that is an exclamation point.
Reigns from the shoulders. He's eliminated. Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose. He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
Nails the midsection.
Oh, man.
Picking up steam. Here we go.
Spear right through the pod.
Well, when you're coming in at 100 miles per hour like that, the pod isn't going to stand a chance.
Switches it back around.
Oh, knee strike connects.
The close of this match is just ahead.
And this is, it's not looking good.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Here he goes up the side of the structure.
One thing's for certain, fear is not a factor here tonight.
It can't be.
That seals it. We know who the next elimination is.
Big splash.
Intercepts that attack with a knee right to the stomach.
Just mounted with punches and not in a
Oof.
Stop to the gut, too.
Oh, kick right in the back.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting...
Look out! He misses the target!
Short flight, but a rough landing.
A bad punch. Ouch! He's going for it all. Oh, look at this.
You can't be serious right now.
It's very serious. Oh, no. Oh, my God. Looking for the victory. There's two. Three
torture rack.
Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends?
And we have a new champion. Unbelievable.
Here is your winner and new WWE Raw Undisputed Champion, Black King.
They just won a very important match.
With a win like that, you have to stand back for a moment and realize all your hard work paid off.